Hello, I'm Scott Sims, Member of Parliament, Costa Bays, Central Notre Dame. You probably recognize what is behind me, and it is the National War Memorial right here in Ottawa, so welcome to Ottawa. We're just a few days away from November 11th. This is a very special year to commemorate the final day of World War I. So this is the 100th anniversary, end of World War I, which was one of the most brutal wars in the history of the planet. For Newfoundland and Labrador, certainly from where I'm from, central Newfoundland, World War I played a profound effect on the history of Newfoundland. It started with Beaumont Hamel, of course, 1916. We commemorated the 100 years just a couple years ago. Many of your family members, ancestors, may have participated in that war, but certainly all of our ancestors in Newfoundland and Labrador felt the effects of not only Beaumont Hamel, but the other battles that took place. So many thousands of lives lost in Newfoundland. I think of one town in particular, Grand Falls, Windsor. At the time, were two separate towns, Grand Falls and Windsor. But so many lives were lost at that time. There was a mill that started just a few years prior with Lord Harmsworth, the A&D company. And there were so many men that were willing, ready, and able to join in the war, and they did just that. As a matter of fact, Newfoundland, at the time, was one of the first places in North America, the first place in North America, to join the war, as we were a colony of Britain, and when Britain joined, well, so did Newfoundland. Later on, of course, the rest of Canada joined the war. But the legacy is something that I want to talk about, because for the town of Grand Falls, after World War I, its existence was shaped differently. Lives were lost, and people had to go on, but they never forgot. Some of the streets in Grand Falls are named after many of the battles and the individuals involved in World War I, such as, well, Memorial Avenue, of course, Hag Road, Monchy Road, and the road that my grandfather lived on Suvla Road, also commemorates that time. So it was a very special time after World War I. So many lives lost, all in the name of our freedoms. So, this year, please take some time to remember those who lost their lives over 100 years ago so that we can enjoy the freedoms that we have today and the communities that we celebrate. After all, I may be biased, but Newfoundland has some of the best communities this world has ever seen and some of the best community spirit. That community spirit goes back to those who helped, who sacrificed their lives to make sure that we had some of the best communities in the world. So on November 11th, 11th month, 11th day, 11th hour, please take a moment to remember those. Thank you.